Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Richest, and if you are here on my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video you will be alerted first. And please don't forget to like and comment on my video. So the first thing that I'm going to talk about in the video for today is that, you know, the Lusaka City Council says it has collected over 800,000 kwacha from the intercity bus terminus and city market in the last 8 days at the two facilities. So if Lusaka City Council is managing to collect over 800,000 kwacha from the intercity bus terminus and city market in the last 8 days, amakadas varesenda shinga avaya vakokuria, kadas were there for the past 7 years. They were collecting money from the intercity bus terminus and city market for the past 7 years. Imagine usha tibafiro kuposta pa social media ndalama shavo shubare kwata tibafiro kuweba police tibafiro kulande chichonse pari police, because money is power. Zambians lost a lot of money from these, you know, cadres. Because on average, intercity bus terminus receives more than 2.1 million in revenue on a monthly basis. So if cadres were receiving 2.1 million kwacha on a monthly basis, tibafiro kushitama Land Cruiser bare posta pa social media, tibafiro kuposta ndalama fira bare posta pa social media te tibafiro. So it's good that Bali has taken over the government and is making sure that the money goes to where it's supposed to go to. Mamonen, so local city council or Lusaka City Council yala chinja ama facilities nama services yawe yala wawino, because they are earning revenue to upgrade their services. Mwamone, share ona ikasane ndalama. Okay, so the other news that I have for you for today is that, you know, the former head of state, Dr. Edgar Chagwalungu, says he is not available for the 2026 elections. So in short, former president Edgar Chagwalungu is no longer the president of Patriotic Front. Nachita quit Edgar Lungu kwebati takateke as president mu 2026 kwimina pari president pa Patriotic Front takateke naka na takateke Edgar Lungu. So it's good, and he also said that, you know, is ready to cooperate with Hakainde Hichilema, who is, you know, the current president of the Republic of Zambia. So it's a good thing that he's willing to cooperate with the current government of Mr. Hakainde Hichilema. Okay, so the other news that I have for you for today is that, you know, there is this young upcoming artist by the name of Patrick Rege. Is a young talented reggae musician. This guy's reggae music is on another level. I can assure you that. Check him out on social media, YouTube, Facebook and Instagram. The name is Patrick Rege. Mwamcheki ngo fe fine mwamfoko music yakwe mukawele pachane pamwe ndimkese comment kwati if you are under fishing, this guy can sing. And I'm a designer, I'm post leko pachane upamwandi. So, timu haya tambako song ya kwe fiafine mwa mtambako mwaida ini. Okay, so the main news that I have for you for today is that Makitu is expecting a third child from Hantinga, his wife. Mwashba. Okay, so Makitu was invited with his wife to attend Chester's wedding yesterday. That's where, you know, his wife Hantinga was captured pregnant. ari kwata baby so ivoto acho vetwa number 2 avena makitu ba buga balafisa but fya sokoloka uyu wa number 3 makitu is expecting a third child from his wife Hantinga, which is a great thing. So congratulations to you, you know, Mr. Makitu. Children are a blessing to someone's life. So congratulations to you, Mr. Makitu. Okay, so this is the video that I had for you for today. Thank you for watching my video, and please don't forget to subscribe. Ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video, you will be alerted first. And please don't forget to like and comment on my video. Bye-bye. It's your boy, Richest. Before I shout out, kamo. Shout out to you, Mr. Steven. Awa mukapiri, mweba tutamba, tuatotela pa kutusupporta. Ni mwewe, 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 ni mwew